What are you guys watching?
We're waiting for the skit to be delivered, so in the meantime, we're watching all the commercials we made that didn't make the final cut.
Alright.
Kidding me?
Hey, thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem.
Dylan, how many times do I have to tell you you cannot park in Father Fulton's parking spot? I've told you 3 or 4 different times. Now it's winter, and you continue to park there. I don't understand.
I don't tell you, Samantha.
You can park in Father Fulton's spot at any time. You can park in Mr. Lewis's spot. Heck, even park in Mr. Turk's spot.
Like to hear. Cheers.
Cheers. Hey, Billy. Hey, wait a minute, Billy. Billy, talk about that last test for a second.
What about it?
Hey, you did great. Miller, wake up. Long day?
It's been a rough one. Oh, thank you. This makes me much better now.
Awesome.
Say hit here, Father. God help me, but God forgives you, Gavin.
What's that?
It's a swear jar. Every time somebody swears, they have to put in a quarter.
Where's the money go?
I don't know. We'll buy something cool, like drive tickets.
That's f***ing awesome.
Morning, Mr. Shaheen.
Morning, your dog head.
Dean,
what the f*** is that?
Sorry, Mr. Shaheen.
Welcome to chemistry class. Oh, I love to teach this class.
Yes. Big Bad Bill Shakespeare. You know what? F*** you.
You see the game last night?
Yeah, it's pretty sweet.
Can you shut up?
Are you guys sleeping or what?
Listen, you I need you to and let's go.
Let's go! Guys, drive starts tomorrow. What the f*** are we doing? What the f*** are you doing here?
Teachers, please excuse this an interruption. Shamrocks, I just want to say I'm so proud of you. Drive hasn't already started, and already we've raised more money than any other year. If this keeps up, we're not going to have a day of school left. So keep up the good work, Shamrocks, and have a good day.
Oh, I love this part.
I like that a lot.
Oh, yeah.
What are you guys doing? Interesting. I like it. Hey, aren't you supposed to pick up the skit?
Oh yeah, I forgot. I'll go do that right now.
That's nice.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Brady, I should have known. It's
been you all along. You were so mad that we roasted you that you felt no choice but to sabotage the skit.
Don't hate me because I'm beautiful. Maybe get rid of that yee-yee haircut and you'll finally get some girls.
I don't know how I didn't see you sooner.
I'm going to practice.
How are we going, man? You lost. Give me the case.
What happened?
You lost the skit.
Guys, what's wrong? What happened?
All the other schools took the skit from us. They stole it.
Jeez, I'm sorry to hear that. But if it makes you feel any better, IBA's back on.
That's not the only good news. How did you...
I made a little switch.
No way.
You're telling me all the Catholic schools teamed up and we still beat them?
Yeah.
I'm not even surprised.
Oh!
What the
fuck? What the
fuck? All right, let's watch it.
Here you go. So, what'd you think?
Honestly, that was...